Hello mga kamoto, kumusta kayong lahat? Welcome back sa ating channel. Meron na naman tayo ditong video tutorial para sa ating motor. So, meron tayo ditong LED at single contact. Gagawin natin siyang double contact. Pwede siyang park light, pwede siyang stop light. So, gamit ang ating dalawang diode at isang resistor, 1k ohms resistor. So itong isa na to, hindi na natin yung gagamitin, ito lang. So ihihinang natin to, pagsasamahin natin, dahil palalabasin natin dito eh yun lang positive. Kaya itong dito sa banda rito ito, so sana makita yan, focus natin konti yan. Itong merong lining na white na yan, ito yung negative, at ito namang walang lining na malaking bakante na yan, yan yung positive. So positive ang palalabasin natin sa diode na to. Dito tayo magkakabit ng LED at ang i-connect natin ito sa positive supply ng ating battery. So ihinang ko muna lahat ito para makita ninyo kung paano natin gagawing park light at gagawing stop light ang single contact na to. Gagawin natin siyang double contact na LED. So ito namang LED natin, meron siyang polarity. So meron siyang negative. Ano nga natin, pangit yung camera natin yan. So meron siyang negative supply, yon, negative supply at positive supply. So dito natin ikakabit yung gagawin nating diode at saka resistor. So tapos itong negative naman ng ating LED, i-connect natin to dun sa body ground or sa negative ng supply ng ating motor. Ihihinang ko muna at ipakikita ko sa inyo kung paano natin siyang gagawing double contact. So start ko muna, ihinang muna natin. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me, but they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things, and they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off, wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do, and when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone, and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed, and then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell could make me happy, and I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I think this life could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. I don't think you understand what I'll go through just to be in control of my life soon. All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mask with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't, get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life I won't regret. So ayun, natapos na natin. So ilagyan na rin natin siya ng switch dito, kung halimbawa ito yung switch ng brake light ninyo doon sa hulihan ng motor natin, yung switch sa brake light to.
So, na pagka tinapakan mo, yan, magsusupply siya sa ating stoplight. So, dito naman sa parte na to, yan, dito natin ikakabit yung positive ng ating LED. So, hapin natin yung positive niya. Yung may sign na plus, yan yung positive niya. So, dito natin yan ikakabit. Yan. Yan. So, ayan. Kinabit na natin dito. Dito, kakabit naman natin yung sa ating battery ground or sa negative wire ng ating motor. Yung kulay green wire. So, lagyan na rin natin to ng wire. Yan. Pagkatapos nyan, lagyan natin ng wire. Dito naman tayo sa ating switch. So, dito. Ito, ilalagay natin to sa accessories wire ng ating motor. So, ano nga ba yung accessories wire ng ating motor? Yung sa Honda at sa lahat ng China Motors, pare-pareha sila ng accessories wire na kulay black. At dun naman sa Yamaha at Kawasaki, light brown yung kanilang accessories wire. At sa Suzuki ay kulay orange. So dun natin to ikakabit. So ikabit muna natin para testing natin, maipakita ko sa inyo. Ito tutorial lang naman, kaya medyo maliit, kaya battery na lang yung gagamitin natin. So, para mapabilis tayo. So, ayan, meron tayong battery dito para matest natin, para maipakita ko sa inyo na effective tong ginawa natin. So, magiging double contact yan. Gagawin natin siyang park light at stop light. Ito yung ginawa natin project. So, halimbawa, ito yung positive supply. Ito yung accessories wire ng ating motor. Na kapag kasinwits mo, magbibigay ito ng supply. Yung susi. So, halimbawa, galing sa susian, isinusi mo. So, dito, papasok yung supply. So, yan. Kakabit natin dito yan, para mapasukan siya ng supply. So, ayan. At yung switch din ng ating brake dun sa switch sa bandang likuran. Ayan. Para pag tinapakan mo, gagana siya, or yun dun sa may handbrake. Ayan. So, dito natin yan ikakabit din sa accessories wire. Ayan. Ayan, ikabit na natin. Kakabit natin ngayon tong ground. So, yung ground dito, yung may negative supply, at ito yung positive supply. So, ito, yung negative supply natin, kakabit natin, tanggalin muna natin to, ah. Kakabit natin dito sa negative. Yan. So, ayan na siya. Ngayon, halimbawa to, accessories wire. Yan, galing sa susian. Limbawa lang. Ngayon, isususi natin yung ating motor. So, mapapasukan to ng supply. At, gagana na yung ating park light. So, may switch tayo ng park light eh. Yun dun sa switch ng headlight. Dun natin to ikakabit eh. So, limbawa, sinusi natin yung ating motor. Ayan. So, para mas maganda, lagyan natin to ng switch para mas maintindihan ninyo. Kasi, medyo mahirap kasing intindihin pagka hindi naiayos yung pag-ano natin. Para hindi kayo malito. Ganitong gagawin natin. So, lalagyan natin ngayon ng switch yung halimbawang ilaw, yung headlight ng ating motor. So, ayan. Ayan na. So, ayan ah. Ilagyan na natin ng switch yung halimbawa headlight ng ating motor. So, dito sa parte naman dito sa may brake light ninyo, automatic na yan na pag in-start nyo yung motor ninyo, pagka pumreno kayo, meron na yung ilaw yan. So kayo nang bahalang mag-connect dun sa kasi automatic naman yung pag i-connect lang ninyo. So dito halimbawa, yan, isinusinan natin yung motor natin, yan, connect na natin, tapos isinwitch natin yung headlight, ayan, gumana yung park light, diba? Tapos halimbawa pepreno tayo, yan, pepreno tayo, magiging park light na siya ngayon yan eh. O, pagka pinreno natin, magiging stop light siya. Preno tayo, halimbawa, pepreno tayo. O, yun, diba? Bawat tapak natin ng brake or bawat piga natin ng brake, magiging ganyan siya. Yan, stop light na siya. Park light pa siya. So, madalas to ginagamit sa mga sidecar na motor or kung halimbawang napundi yung kanilang tail light, ito yung gagamitin nila. So sana na naintindihan ninyo kung paano ang gawing double contact ang ating single contact na LED para gawin natin siyang park light na at stop light pa. So maraming salamat at ingat sa pag-DIY at pag-wirings ng ating mga motor.
Tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.